Tarlton is fortunate enough to have the opportunity to breathe new life into this existing Bryan Hall building. We're turning an old engineering building into state-of-the-art laboratories. Right now, we're about 40 to 50% complete with the construction of the project, hoping to be done at the end of this semester. We've demolished everything down to the bones of the building. We've come back in and poured in all of our infills, installed all of our vibration isolation slabs down at the first level. We're heavy into the mechanical, electrical, plumbing systems installation. We've got framing and drywall being installed right now. On the front of the building, the north side, after demolishing the existing facade, we are now installing our first pieces of glass. One of our biggest challenges on this project has got to be fitting all of the necessary mechanical, electrical, plumbing, fire protection systems that serve these technical laboratories into the existing structure. A normal building might have a 14-foot floor-to-floor height, and this we have between 10 and 11 feet of floor-to-floor height. Fitting all of the mechanical, electrical, plumbing into that little bit of space has been a huge challenge. It's exciting for us to be here knowing that we're part of something much bigger than just a construction project. We're building a home for science and technology that is potentially going to change the world.